Hello everybody, this is Boaz Fyler and I'm here with the Daily Astrology Forecast for November 4th, 2016, Friday. If you haven't heard the Daily Astrology Forecast in the last couple of days, from Sunday onwards, we will not be broadcasting every morning, but we will give you the forecast every other day. You would still get all the information, but in neater packages, more condensed and more efficient. So today the moon is in Capricorn and doesn't aspect anything in the sky up to 8 p.m. Central European time. That's 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, when it has beautiful angles to the nodes. Usually that says that this is a time that emotionally we could be more content and happy and feel like the universe is going our way. It is not always the case. And I want to stress a point here. Many times clients ask me, or viewers ask me actually, how come you said it's a turbulent time in the skies and I really had a great day, or vice versa? And what I explain to everybody is that we need to check personally how the sky talks to your natal chart. That's why people come in for personal consultations, because only then we can see what is the aspect between what is happening in the sky and your natal chart. And it could be a turbulent day in the skies, but it makes beautiful angles to your chart, and then you'll have a really positive day and vice versa. But still, there would be beautiful angles to the moon and from the moon to the nodes, and usually this is a very positive time. Later on, at around 11 p.m. Central European time, that's 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, the moon will square Jupiter. And usually this is a time that we are extra indulgent. We want to enjoy ourselves. We want to go that extra step. And sometimes we go too far. So we have to watch not to eat food that is too fat, not to drink too many hard drinks, not to indulge in other vices, and really do our best so we wake up the next morning smiling and happy. Other than that, Mercury is going to conjunct the black moon Lilith in the next couple of days. Mercury, the planet of communication, thoughts, and words, is conjuncting a point that usually talks about unconscious behavior, something that runs underneath our radar and usually is not positive or constructive in our life and could be motivated by past trauma or self-destruction mechanisms within us. And when the planet of navigation and communication conjuncts that point in the sky, that says that we could say things that later we'll be sorry for, we could be poisonous with our words, or we could navigate our life towards places that are not really constructive for us in the long run, and we'll need to watch that. The planet of relationships, Venus, love, satisfaction, and money, is squaring Chiron and trining Uranus. It's a sensitive time within relationships. It's a time that we can work on places that are sore within our relationships for a pretty long time and hopefully heal them. And the trine to Uranus really helps with that because it makes us more flexible, both mentally and generally, to make changes, to adapt new ways, to reconstruct our relationships and renew them in a sense. And that's a good thing. So if you have issues in your relationships that need some work, this is the time to do it. I want to thank you for listening. And of course, I'm free for consultations, private lessons and courses, lectures. This is Boaz Fyler. Goodbye.